This Kendrick versus Meek beef just went to another level. After Meek Mill dissed Kendrick Lamar on his track, Ooh, Kill 'Em. And you claiming you the king of New York? What the f*** wrong with you? Sit back. 100 shots, aiming straight at your snap cap. Everybody want to cry, so I snatch that. Heard your gun go do-do-do-do. When my gun go clap, 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 clap. Kendrick clapped back during his Brooklyn show Tuesday night. There's one in particular that needs to realize there's levels to this sh-. I'm motherfucking King Kendrick. The Compton rapper shot back referencing Meek's song Levels. Meek then took to Twitter and asked, King of what? Somebody please tell me. This whole thing started with Kendrick's now infamous verse on the song Control, where he called out several rappers, including Meek, and stated he was the king of New York. So who are you siding with, Kendrick or Meek? Let us know in the comments below. For HipHollywood.com, I'm Vanessa Barnett.